you please go to the other room?
Don't treat him like a child. I'm not going to have this conversation in front of him. I'm not crazy. If you refuse...
A la cámara. A la cámara. Hey, arriba. Oye. A la cámara.
There's more. It means that the 2 to 5 year deal...
I'm Luis.
In a neat and orderly...
Let's go! Keep moving!
It's an addiction, I'm pale. Live in the system, go kill or be killed. Familiar as hell, either you...
I am right now.
So bad.
Being a hero in here.
Well, here's the thing. Luis said they would come up with mans, and that tells me that they're willing to negotiate. Is there something I can offer?
Nah, no more. Help!
Getting more and more intense. Got to fall deeper to beat them. I've lost friends before, but not like this. Not in a box where I have no control. Or do I? Starting to think like them, starting to survive like them. I'm here because I made a choice. But what if that means I don't get out alive? There's a helplessness in here that causes people to do things they would never consider. No one in here is honest. Well, I'm not.
You never will be. Because you're a good...
It cannot be skills. It comes first and follows after. Ends life. Kills laughter. J.R.R. Tolkien.
No insights.
I don't know, which is why I don't really have the energy to do this right now.
Well, exhaustion's not...
There's a knife. It's in my hand. Fiona?
Yeah, she's got them all worried about some civil suit.
Please. It's okay, Mom. You're just here to visit me. We met.
No, I'm sorry. I should have introduced myself. Carol Atkinson.
No physical contact.
I know you.
What you do to me means nothing.
Because you'll never see it coming.
I have a better idea.
What's that?
get you anywhere. You're gonna need to grow eyes in the back of your head. I can get you anywhere. I own this place.